I think you should join this Discord server.